out of here.
Calm down, Mr. Morgan. That's quite a cough.
Sure. Tuberculosis. I'll be dead soon. And you with me, Mr. Milton?
You'll be dead, sure. But I'm gonna be just fine. We offered you a deal, Mr. Morgan. You should have taken it.
I'm a fool, Mr. Milton.
Not all you boys have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell?
Micah? You mean Molly?
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, had to let her go. Micah Bell. We picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean, and he's been a good boy ever since.
Okay. Okay.
You're losing your strength, Mr. Morgan.
You're still a yapping dog, Mr. Milton.
Horrible man. Now come on, both of you.
Find the horses. We need to get the hell out of here.
What happened to Jack? Where is he?
He's fine. Billy's got him.
Oh, thank God.
Abigail, you were...
Get on, Arthur. Get on. You'll be okay.
What happened to John? Where's John?
I think...
Arthur.
He...
What?
He got killed or he got captured.
No.
I'm really sorry.
No!
Abigail, I was on the train and I didn't see it.
No!
We got Jack. He's safe. Mrs. Adler will take you to him. But, John, I want you to know this. He loved you. He loved you and Jack, he did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. You gotta go get that boy. Come on, get out of here.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat before I get much sicker.
No, Arthur.
Don't you owe Arthur me. Neither of you two. Not now. You both know. I gotta go settle some things. For me. No one else. You go get that boy. There'll be time for sorrow later.
If you're headed back there, Arthur, take this. I don't need it anymore.
What's that?
There's a chest in them caves. In the back, to the left. Hidden under a wagon. Dutch's chest. All our money. I know John told you I knew where it was.
Abigail Roberts.
Always was a good thief.
That you was. Go on, get out of here.
A world from which one can escape.
May the wind be at your back. Good fortune touch your hand. May the cards lay out a straight. All from your command. That's the way it is. That's the way it is.
Please, I have a family, sir. Please.
You speak as if killing was something I cared about. You have turned into my son.
There's a big picture here, Arthur.
Trust me.
My pa used to say, you stare into the fire long enough, you can see the whole world pass by.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Hurry, we ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Micah. We all need to have a little chat.
Black Long, you're back. Hooray.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. All of you. Seems old Micah was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, cowpoke?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch. Think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all may makes sense now.
No, it damn well doesn't.
Dutch, think.
Dutch, be practical now.
Dutch!
John?
You left me. You left me to die. My boy, I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't... You! I didn't have a choice. Left me!
All of you, you pick your side now because this is over. Oh, them years, Dutch. For this snake.
Oh, be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No, you be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your gun.
There's Pinkertons coming fast.
Now! Who amongst you is with me? And who is betraying me?
Bell, I'm here.
Think for yourself.
He's lying.
He's lying!
Put your guns down!
God damn it! Move!
You ready, John?
Yeah.
Everyone get down!
This is Danger Run! The Pinkerton detective agency! Put your guns down! Lay down your weapons now! We have you surrounded!
Thank you.
That's how you want to do it?
Shit!
Let's keep moving! Those bastards left me for dead.
Seems that's what they do now.
I see them. Over here.
Come on, Arthur. With me.
Micah was the rat, John. Milton told me.
We should have killed him months ago. Let's go, Arthur. Push! Are you all right, Arthur?
I'm with you. Keep going.
Keep going. Arthur, you go up first.
Abigail. Abigail's safe. So's Jack.
Where are they?
It was Sadie. The Copperhead Landing.
Thank you, brother.
I want you to not look back. Like I said.
Let's go.
Well, what about the money? Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there, I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family. Arthur, just make the call. Come on!
I'll see you around, John Marston.
Be safe.
Dutch. Micah. Come and get me, you bastards. Dutch! Micah! Come and get me, you bastards!
To the top. I cannot be stopped.
money, B.
Sure. I figured that you and I had some unfinished business.
I'm a survivor. That's all there is. Living and dying. And you're dying. You weak fool. I've waited a long time to kill you.
Oh, I know. You goddamn snake.
Snake? Okay. And you're a vulture. Robin Dutch after all he's done for you.
That all you got?
Get greedy, did you, Black Lung? Oh, I knew you wanted the money as much as any of us.
Sure. But I also wanted you. You rat. Dead!
Greedy snakes always get killed first.
Why are you still alive?
Still making jokes. Shit. Look what I got and done. Looks like you lost, Black Lung.
I didn't lose.
That winning?
I stopped you. And I told everyone you were a rat. That's winning enough for me.
Mine!
Oh, Arthur. You damn fools.
I told you, Dutch, that he'd come back here to rob us, like I said he would.
I came to take what's mine, you rat.
I ain't no rat, Black Lung.
You are, Micah. You're the rat. Now, Molly Dutch, it's him. Him! Kill him! Not Molly. Not Miss Grimshaw. Not even Cole.
You're dying, Black Lung, and you've gone crazy.
Let him damn us all, Dutch.
Come on, Dutch. Gotta go. Dutch. Let's go. I never... Dutch! Well, I must say, Arthur, it's been a lot of fun.
Crash on words. May I
That was close. Too close. We brought that trouble on ourselves.
By we, you mean me.
The one me who went and shot him.
Seemed like he deserved shooting.
I'm sure he did. But I've been thinking, ain't it about time you stop being the man making them decisions?
I'm trying.
Are you?
I think so.
I gotta find some place to lay low. Keep quiet.
Maybe Dutch was right. Maybe we should have just gone to Tahiti.
Is that it with you? Tahiti or killing? Come on, John. Please, try.
Try what?
We gotta live somewhere for more than just a few weeks.
Okay. Let's see what we can find in Strawberry. What do you know about Strawberry?
I know they like good, honest, hard-working men a whole lot more than angry killers. So make yourself good and honest.
I am always honest. Maybe not always good, but I'm always honest.
My whole life I've been surrounded by fools with moral codes. Here's a moral code. Look out for folks. Stop trying to act like some hero in a book.
What do you know about heroes and books?
My reading's getting pretty good.
We'll read different books then.
The books is Jack's. And, well, maybe he's doing most of the reading, but still.
You're a bad influence on your mother, boy. Boy?
It's pretty when you take your time, ain't it?
Sorry, sir. What was that?
I said you're a bad influence on your mother. With your books.
Which books was that?
You know, that dime novel, or Boy Calloway and the Men from the Moon, or whatever it was.
John, stop driving crazy!
I'll do my best to find better reading material, Pop.
That what you like, then? Western tales? Boy.
What's that, sir?
Do you enjoy tales of the Wild West?
Not so much. Anymore? I've been reading about knights. You know, of the Round Table.
The king. What's his name?
There's King Arthur. And there's Sir Lancelot. And the Lady Guinevere. And a whole lot of others.
Those names.
I kind of like them.
You know what? So do I.
Strawberry, don't it? I got a good feeling about this place. Been a long time. Why don't you pull up just here?
I'm gonna go see what kind of good, honest work I can find. Grave digging or polishing some rich fella's boots or some such.
Me too. See if me and the boy can find some laundry work or something.
Help you, son?
I'm hoping I can help you. I saw the help wanted sign outside.
Sure, but you're a bit old to be stacking groceries and running errands, ain't you, son?
Well, I ain't too proud to do nothing. As long as it's honest and it pays.
Time's hard, Mr.
Milton. Jim Milton. Yeah, my wife and I and our boy, we was robbed a few days ago. Lucky to get out with our lives, we was. Now, well, we need money.
There's bad folk out there.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Got a wagon, by any chance?
Sure.
Well, then maybe you could run some goods up to Pronghorn Ranch for me. You know, head west past Owen-Gila, then follow the road north, leads you right there.
I don't know where that is, but I'm sure I can find it. I can leave right now, if you'd like.
It's Getty's place. Fine fella. Where's the wagon?
It's just outside. You know, I should go tell my wife, and then I can come back and get loaded.
My boys can load you up while you go find your wife.
Okay.
You want to lose them teeth?
Thank you, Doctor. Hey, how you getting on?
Well, found some work.
Me too.
Delivering goods out to some ranch.
Cleaning a doctor's surgery.
Fine living.
It is, John. Oh, it is. This is the way to it.
I'll take your word on that. And what do you suggest now?
I'll stay here and get on with the work. You deliver them goods and then collect me.
Okay.
And John, I love you. Don't you forget that. Not ever now.
I won't.
Watch out.
West past Owen Gila, then